day.
You are welcome.
We love Delta.
We love you guys. Some, you got two colors. Yeah, chocolate. What about you?
What about you, Ollie girl?
Get grab a...
I want to go chocolate.
Okay, then you want... Thank you so much.
You are welcome.
You want me?
You all want to come sit down? Sit in
yeah.
my seat. I didn't want to fly this flight anyways. You guys can take it.
Look, Grady, you want to sit
I'll
down?
I'll swap with you.
How are you guys doing today?
Look, you want to sit down.
Good.
Grady, come over here and see what you see what it looks like up here.
All of you want to fly the flight? You want to take us to St. Kitts? You got to go to Atlanta first. Hi.
Oh, it just, this is just attached to the inside. And then we use all those screens to tell how the airplanes operate.
Is this the same? Is this the same as
first
how you
time?
Go?
This is how we go. That makes it awesome. Push that up.
Is, does this make it
don't touch.
Yeah, it makes it go faster. That's our go fast button.
Isn't it stunning?
I'm a monkey!
Do you see?
Oh, that's a pigeon.
Yeah, it's just everywhere. Okay, let's see what this is. What do you think we need to do?
smash
okay,
it.
Okay, but vegan
it.
And a sweet white. Okay, okay, that's enough. Woo!
Chocolate.
All right, let's see.
Wait, there's stuff in it.
Oh, look how cute. Okay, you can eat that too. Yum. Kitts and Nevis. I am thrilled to be here. This has just been such a cool experience. This property at the Four Seasons is magical, unbelievable, and you guys have got to check it out. I'll do another video on that later. I wanted to do a little video on some tips when traveling to St. Kitts and Nevis. And I had known about this, but was reminded, oh, but first there's a rainbow that's coming. I gotta kind of show you. I don't know if you can see it. Yes! Rainbow is forming. Oh my gosh, I need to get the babes. Okay, but while we're talking, yes, so I've got a couple of tips while you're traveling here. First one is cursing is illegal. Yes, it's illegal and you could get fined and possibly jail time. So when our driver yesterday was telling us about this, I had remembered this, but he was just kind of going over some of the different rules. And of course, like my tongue started to swell when he was like, you can't cuss. I'm not like a huge cusser, but sometimes, you know, things can kind of drop. But anyway, so yeah, potty words stay at home. And then also you cannot wear camouflage or the army green that is reserved for the military. And so if you have it on, they'll actually ask you to remove it. Or they'll keep it. So just a reminder, keep that camo at home, keep that army green at home, and keep those potty words at home. And just enjoy this beautiful spot. Can y'all see the rainbow? Oh! Also, another tip, okay, always book travel insurance. Yesterday was kind of a wacky day for the airlines. And thankfully, we were fortunate enough and able to get here just with a couple little delays. But, you know, if you had flights and they had to be canceled for whatever reason, travel insurance is always so important to have, especially in that scenario yesterday. And then also, too, I would really recommend getting a MetJet membership. Travel insurance will cover some type of medical issues if you have them, but MetJet is an amazing company, and they've got different packages and things if you had to be transported for any kind of health issue or crisis that goes on. They will get you out of the country and back to the United States or back to wherever your home base is. So it's not necessarily a type of insurance, but just kind of like a coverage. Last night, late at night, Grady was saying that his lower stomach was hurting, and of course my brain goes immediately to appendicitis. Oh my gosh, let's call a helicopter. He ended up being okay, no fever. I emailed Dr. Martin. Dr. Martin, please email me and make sure that I did everything right and don't need to be looking out for anything else, but I think we're good. No fever. He's fine today. But if there were an issue, you know, we could have used our MedJet membership and they would have gotten us out of here and back to the United States as soon as possible so we could be at our own hospital. However, I will say that the Four Seasons was so kind last night. I just felt so loved and taken care of. I called the front desk and I'm like, my baby, I'm just a little worried about him. And you know, moms go to, okay, what are all my options here? And she's like, we're here 24/7. Somebody's at the front desk. We've got a doctor that's here during the day, one on call if you need them. And then the hospital's less than 10 minutes away. We're good. we'll figure it out. If you need to make arrangements to leave tomorrow, we can do it. And then they sent up an ice pack and are just so caring. So I so appreciate that. Those are my little tips for the day. What were they? No potty words. No camo. Get your travel insurance. Get your MedJet insurance. Not insurance, MedJet coverage. And then book with a travel advisor or travel guru in our case. It really, you know, when you're traveling and another person has booked it for you that's in the travel industry, it's just so great knowing that you've got somebody else that's kind of on your side when you are traveling. You know, if one of my clients, if that had happened to them last night, they would have called me and or the 24/7 number that we have. And, you know, we know the GMs, the general managers on site. We know the sales directors, the people that are here that can assist. And it's just an extra person for you to have to call that kind of makes you feel good about where you're going and all that good stuff. Okay, that's it for me. Y'all have a great day.
Same basket.
We're gonna stay to the front of you guys for a small briefing, okay?
Yeah, baby.
I got you. Big jump. Jump out. 3, 2, 1. Woo!
Motorcycle wants the yellow stripe.
I love these island slugs. They're huge.
You want to pick it up?
Good.